Before the video starts, this is the last episode of Resident Evil Village. I'd like to thank everyone who went through this adventure with me. There will be more videos of Resident Evil Village in the future. If you have suggestions for other games, let me know in the comments section below. Be sure to stay tuned during the credits for the final cutscene. Back to the video.
Been a while since we fought together, Captain. When was it last? The desert?
Doing nothing but recon's gotten me out of shape.
But thanks to your recon, we know Miranda's plan.
Couldn't quite believe it when I heard she turn herself into Mia, though.
Taking 5 shots to the head's nothing to sneeze at either. Spooky.
Hey, Alpha. Pretty rough down there. How are you planning on reaching the objective?
First, we're gonna have to take that thing out.
I've got your back, boss. Let's get to work.
Everyone watch for hostile bioweapons.
Roger.
Made contact with a group of hostile bioweapons.
There's more than we thought. Watch out.
Roger that.
BSAA craft spotted. 2 guards. I can take them.
Don't get cocky.
Hey boss, it's me. I'm at the location preparing for support fire. Might be a minute.
Roger.
Tundra here. Leaving some supplies in one of the houses, Captain. Help yourself.
Umber Eyes, I need some backup.
I see you. 200 to the point.
Marking the target.
Roger that, boss.
I'm on my way. I found a way down. I'm going in, the rest of you stay back.
Captain, I compared the mold at the village with a sample from the bakers, and there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here.
Guarding the Megamycete, huh? Lobo, I got a tough guy here. I'm gonna need backup. There's an opening in the roof. Use it!
Okay, I'm moving out.
I'll keep going. Rest of you, stay above ground.
So if Miranda was the fake Mia, where's the real one?
I doubt she saw any further use for her. I don't get any of this. How did Miranda even know Rose exists?
A moldy little bird told her, maybe?
We can figure that out later. Focus on the plan. Found it. It's the Megamycete. Alpha to squad. I've located the Megamycete.
So now we can end this mess after all.
About damn time. And two explosives armed. There's enough there to blow the whole village sky high.
Let's get out of here and blow the damn place.
Not before I end Miranda. I'm not taking any more chances. I'm going in.
Roger that. Standing by.
Captain, I have eyes on Miranda at the ceremony site.
Keep your distance. Do not move until I give the order.
I know it's too late now, but we really should have told Ethan the plan.
There wasn't time. We didn't expect Miranda to act so soon.
Even so, you should have told him.
Yeah. This must be Miranda's lab. Thank you.
So they're using this to control the bioweapons. Spencer, here. No way.
Show me your hands!
Umbrise, this is Alpha. Where is Miranda right now?
Still at the ceremony site. Whatever she's doing, she's staying put.
Goddamn. It really is you. I'm glad you saved me. Why are you here?
I was caught in Houston experiments.
In the flesh. What's the situation up there?
Kind of a war going on. Nothing we can't handle.
Don't get distracted. Stick to the mission. I'm headed to the ceremony site.
Wait! You can't leave me here. You promised, damn it! You said that you would keep us safe. We did everything that you asked. We moved over here, everything! And I didn't care. So long as we were together. So you tell me, where is my husband? Where is my daughter?
Ethan is gone. I couldn't save him, but I can save Rose. Come on. It's not safe here after all.
What do you mean he's gone?
He's dead. I'm sorry, Mia, but we have to leave. We have to destroy this village.
No! You're wrong. I tried to keep this a secret, but... You don't understand how special he is.
What's going on? Someone there? It's cold. How did I get here? God, it's freezing. Shit! My body!
You're so dumb.
Ellen? How are you here? Dead? I mean... Miranda. She... No. I still have to save Rose.
Wrong! It wasn't Miranda. You were always dead.
What are you saying? I can still...
See? Miranda didn't kill you. You mean you didn't think it was weird? No matter how much you got hurt? Remember.
That's impossible. No way.
You shouldn't even be able to walk around.
Quit messing with my head.
You shouldn't be walking.
Screw you! What am I? I did all that. Rose. Mia. I... No! Rose! I have to save my daughter!
You're already dead! Dead!
I will! Save Rose! Ugh.
At last, he awakes.
Where am I?
My carriage, Ethan. You were having a nightmare.
Duke?
Your battle with Heisenberg was a sight to see. But to think Miranda would show herself.
How long have I been out?
Not long till dawn.
Duke, I need a favor. Take me to Miranda.
I assumed as much and am already on the way. We should arrive shortly.
Thank you.
But Ethan, are you sure of this? Your body is, well, falling apart.
Yes.
Foolish of me to ask.
Speaking of foolish questions, who or what are you?
Even I can't quite answer that. We're here.
I owe you one.
Mr. Winters, I'm afraid you can't return to your old world any longer. Are you ready?
Yeah, I have to be. I gotta go.
Duke's Emporium has everything you need for your decisive battle. Oh, the assemblage of life and machine. I can feel Lord Heisenberg's essence through it. Because of all this commotion, I've lost an entire territory to transact in. Delighted to. Delighted to. One moment, please. Please, be well.
Thanks. My way.
Little Ava, my beautiful daughter. Come to me. Ava, is that you? Oh, how I've missed you! What? My power is leaving me!
Rose! Miranda!
Interesting. Your body certainly is normal.
Give Rose to me. Now!
You will see. Once I kill you properly, everything...
Get her, now! Let go!
I've spent a lifetime creating this moment. And you try to take it away from me. My desires will be fulfilled!
No! Rose is mine! What the fuck?
You fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Winters. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megamice. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true friends. So now you can die.
I am not letting you get away.
Here I come. Please, Mr. Winters, stop struggling.
Goddamn kid, not yours!
Your time is up! Now die! After all, everyone dies. Die and be swallowed into the Megamice for all time!
Ah!
I think it's time you left things in my hands. Ooh, rest now.
The hell I will.
Die, 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 die. I will take my daughter if I combine Rose with Omega Mycet. My daughter will be made manifest at last. I've waited a century, all up for this day. Why won't you?
Goddamn daughter, you psycho! Think the problem might be you, Miranda? You're not capable of real love.
I understand your feelings. It's true. But this is the end for you. Die, 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 die. None shall interfere in my grand designs.
Rose!
It's all right, Rose. It's all right.
Ethan! Ethan! Come on, Ethan. Come on, Ethan, wake up.
Chris.
Ethan. He did it. It's finished.
I think we've finished each other.
Ethan. We gotta move. There's a bomb in that thing that'll blow this whole village sky high. Hey, look at me. When I hit this trigger, we can't be anywhere near it. Ah, damn it. Mia's waiting for you. She's alive, you hear me? Alive.
Mia. I'm so sorry. I love you. Keep Rose safe.
Hey, hey. Hey. Tell yourself. Now come on, it's not that much further.
Watch over her. Teach her to be strong.
God damn.
Goodbye, Rosemary.
Ethan. Go, take us up now!
Wait! Where is Ethan?
Get moving. We have to get clear.
No! We can't go, not without my husband!
Mia, sit down and strap in.
Not before you tell me where Ethan is. I know he wouldn't abandon us. Tell me what's going on. Where? What was that?
I told you to sit down.
Where is he? Chris, what have you done?
He's gone. He stayed so we could all escape. I'm sorry.
Captain, you need to see this. BSAA didn't send soldiers. This is a bioweapon.
What the hell were they thinking?
Orders, Captain.
Pick up the rest of the squad. Plot a course for BSAA Europe HQ. Someone's gotta pay.
gifts we gave, but more you took, she snarled. So more, in turn, is due. In a blink, the girl was trapped inside a mirror. Her parents, though, had searched all day and at last arrived. With rampant rage, father fought the witch, while mother's loving touch shattered the dark enchantment. But the witch was strong, and father yelled, "Save our daughter!" So mother bore their child to safety as the forest was consumed. Even now, the burnt forest is a grim reminder of father's sacrifice. To this day, any child who stares too long into the charred wasteland will be haunted by nightmares of getting lost while picking berries.
Hello, Mighties! Because of you, I am who I am. Hello, Sarah. Because of you.
you think the little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon. It's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cool.
You were being silly.
I don't think the moon feels like
it. You think it does, but
hey, Dad. Happy birthday. Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is. Talk of the goddamn devil. Duty calls. I love you.
Yeah, I found her. Where else? The day of all days. We have a situation. You're needed, Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it.
Way to keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know?
I know.